Hi guys, we're gonna be playing horse with LeBron and Kyrie. Whoever misses the most shots loses. So let's get started. LeBron, right there. One miss for LeBron. So LeBron has one miss so far. Ooh. Oh, that's my bad. Too far. Oops, never mind. Oh my goodness. Go on the 3-point line. The bra has two misses. Three misses. Four misses. Now this is, if they go for 20 misses, then I'm just gonna stop it. Ooh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, and 17, 18. Oh my God. 19. Come on, you gotta make this to stay in it. 20, and he misses. So let's go on to Kyrie. Alrighty, let's go start it. Oh, I was about to say. That's my bad. The release for me was bad. Okay, wait. The release for me, bro, his release is so fast. Goodness. Alright. Oh. Every time I shoot, it's just a good release. Alright. One miss. Two. Three. Can he make on his first attempt? Four. Five. Oh, they have to go in. Oh. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Eleven. 12. He made it on his what's that? He made it on his, wait, let me think. I think eighth or ninth attempt. So clearly Kyrie has won this challenge, so thanks for watching. Peace.